Roca e Urmas. Roshanoko. Roshko. Ozodoko. Dor and Mate Urmas.
Are you ready?
For what? He's come pretty close to killing both of us so far.
He knows the corruption and this land better than the others. His knowledge will help little where we go now.
He knows this land?
The alchemist lived here. He was an Ura, until his quest for immortality overtook him. Now we must take the thing he sold his soul to keep.
You know, for a delicate flower of a princess, you've got a ruthless side.
Thank you.
I guess it's time to find out if you really are immortal.
Life is not yours to take, but I could give it to you.
Hey, I'm a legend. I'll live forever anyway. Wow, that sounded better in my head than out loud. Chase him now, don't we? He's not gonna make it easy when we corner him. This is high.
And stay away from the edge.
Oh, he's not gonna make that easy.
I will not die.
Maybe, but you won't live forever.
I told you to stay away from the edge. Maybe, but you won't live forever? Well, you told him. Yeah, how's that for immortality? Now which one of us is gonna live forever? The chances of that? How did we hit that platform? How did we get out of there alive? Don't say it was Ormaz.
I was gonna say I got lucky.
You got lucky. Hey, Princess, I'm the one that brings you luck. I'm the lucky one.
You lost a donkey's worth of gold, fell into a celestial war, and you still want to call yourself lucky?
I'm still alive. And what about the alchemist? Did we kill him?
Can you see anyone surviving that?
Well, if we throw the lock on Armin, then none of them are escaping. Let's put the Dark God back in jail.